Harlan, Harlan here. Welcome back to my Country Craft Corner. How in the world are you guys doing today? It is so good to see you again, and thank you so, so much for stopping back by to see what I'm up to. And what I'm up to today is my kitchen hutch. I got to working on it, and then I stopped and went, oh my goodness, I need to turn on the video, because for fall, I didn't. I just started decorating late at night, and I had it all decorated before I knew it, and I didn't get to bring it to you. So I thought I would try to bring you at least some parts and pieces of me putting this hutch together. Chris and I have been working together on the top of it because I have trouble reaching even on a ladder up there. And that's what we've come up with so far. I got that Believe, you can see that right in the front, from, oh my goodness, Home Goods one day. It was the only one they had in my Home Goods. And I fell in love with it. It was $20 or $24. It was a chunk of change, but I went ahead and bought it because it is a nice, big, chunky piece. Speaking of, it was a chunk of change, but it's a big, chunky piece. I left the lantern and the two candles on either side. You can see it behind it. It's hard to see it from this angle, but when you get back from it, you can see it. As you can see, I've done, or Chris glued some more of those snowman plates onto the red chargers. And then I put some foliage into the pitchers in the back, and you can just see the red berries kind of peeking out behind it. And then the two snowmen on either side, I had those last year. And bringing in more of that red. And then you can see over here, we have two more of the Cracker Barrel bells. And now I'm trying to rob Peter to pay Paul here. I'm running out of berries and I really don't want to go buy more, some red berries. So I want to add some red berries to the front of Believe at the very least, and then a little bit on either side of it too. Within the pitberry garland there that's lit, that stays up there all year round. But I just want a pop of the red berry out front too. So let me lift you up as high as I can lift you, and you can kind of watch me work on trying to get some of those red berries up in there. And then I'll work on the shelves. Okay, and I might end up putting y'all into a little bit of fast motion as I work. I'm not sure what I'll do in editing, but okay, let's go here. Let me see what I have. As I said, I have some red berries, but I don't have a lot. And I don't want to cover up the Believe, you know. Okay, now I have a couple of more stems here. I had to put a tie wrap onto these, and I was digging in down into a bin. Y'all know I was a mess trying to put together a little stem of red. And one for over there. I want them all running in the same direction. How's that look, Chris? Okay, Chris is giving me the thumbs up, so I think.
Okay, it's a little further to the left than it is to the right. It's okay. We got a pine
cone. Good? All right. We're gonna leave it like that for now till I get down and look at it. So. Next up, let's work on this top shelf. Whew. I'm telling you guys, I am not dressed very Christmassy today. I apologize. I've been really trying to do that as I've gone through my decor. As a matter of fact, I met one of you guys at Ross earlier today. Hi, Renee. Nice to see you and nice to meet you, honey. And I told her, I said, I'm probably going to go home and film, but I'm not dressed like Christmas. So sorry. I look more like I'm dressed more like spring. But, oh well, y'all have to forgive me this one time. Okay, let me get down off this ladder and I'll start working on this top shelf here now. See what I can come up with for that. Alrighty, I think I want to start out with a couple of these little angels. Again, I did buy this Joy here at Ross. Speaking of Ross, I put the price tag off of it. The Believe actually was $29.99, y'all. There's the tag for the Believe. And I thought I had the tag for this too, but it got buried. So if I find it, I'll tell you how much this cost. It was not expensive. And I want to put that right in the middle, I think. And another angel on the other side. Okay. That's all I'm going to do right now for there. And then the middle shelf, y'all, I'm winging it here. I really don't know. Got these little boots. My mother-in-law got me these little boots. And then I've got this bowl here. I think it'll fit here. I try not to like, I don't want that right in the middle with the Joy. I like to bring it, I like to make it off center a little bit. Then you can see my truck, which is, this is where, well, you can't see my truck. This is where my truck's gonna sit though, right like that. So I want the bow and the candlesticks, which will have red candles in them, to be offset a bit from the truck. You don't want it to be all in a row. Now again, sorry about the light. I am no professional decorator. I'm telling you, I'm not educated as such. I just know what I like. And this is the way I like to do things. I don't like to be, I'm very symmetrical, but I don't like it to be perfectly one thing on top of the other, on top of the other, on top of the other. Y'all remember this that I painted, chalk painted? I thought I would put that right here. And then I'll show you what I'm gonna do with that. Oh my goodness, I dusted everything, but my berries cried all over everything. So there we go so far. So I'm just pretty much getting the basic decor up here, you know, my basic pieces. Obviously, I'm going for a red and white theme, you know, like I have throughout. Red and white, red and cream. I've really enjoyed working with the brighter colors like that. It's getting there. You see this white thing right here? Let's work on that a minute. I have three candle rings that I made, three Pipberry candle rings, and I made them. So I just want to kind of spread them out on here a little bit, kind of what I did with the blue and white. And I have four little, one of you guys gave me these, four little cardinals with hope and joy. I thought two could go up here. And then I have Noel and peace. One would go on one side, and one could go on the other. Okay, I'm loving this. Now, if you can find me some red candles. We're getting there, y'all. We are definitely getting there. I'm loving it. I do not have bright red candles. I've got kind of a, but it matches the dish, doesn't it? Look at that. I think that'll be fine. Okay, well that works. No, I'm not gonna put a Christmas tree in the back of the truck. Something like that. Thank you, honey. I always forget, we have an air purifier here. I always forget to turn it off. And I think that looks super pretty. Something like that. Okay, I have salt and pepper shakers here. And that, my friends, is about it. How about that? This was my grandmother's. One of you guys told me what this is one time, but I forgot what you said. But this was my grandmother's. So I like that better than this Walmart burger basket, though. That looks terrible. My family is a bunch of flakes. I'm sure I'll tweak it and do other things with it, but for now, I'm gonna leave that as is. I think it's really pretty. I don't think I wanna put anything in there. I like that just white like that. I think it's pretty. I love it. Phew. I tell you, my mind has been, let me pull you down here. When I get an idea about using like red and white, I've been really wanting to use the more of the red and white this year instead of the burgundy. And there is some burgundy, you know, mixed in for sure into some of this, you know, decor. But it's pairing beautifully, and I'm really super happy with this. I really am super, super happy. So that's it for my hutch. So thank you guys so much. I'll stick with me here. After I'm done my final words, I'll take you down and I'll run you through and show you everything really, you know, up close. And I might get up on the ladder and take you across the top so you can see that a little closer. I'm trying to think how I think we put command strips, and that's how we are holding the pipberry garland up there. And Chris has got those candles rigged up to be, you know, USB like he did, you know, out at the ladder, so out at my cozy corner. So but thank you all so much for stopping in here. I appreciate every single solitary one of you. And again, I'm going to apologize for not commenting back. You know, we are all so daggone busy at this time of year. It's just, I feel like I'm running a marathon here, you know, and not because of my channel. I don't mean that. I just mean everything else. You know, it's just crazy, you know, trying to get ready to host everybody for Thanksgiving. And let me just say also too, I'll go into some final words here. And let me say that to those of you who are struggling or suffering with a catastrophic illness or chronic pain, I hope that you have someone there with you, taking care of you, helping you get through each day, making the very, very best out of each day. I hope there's nothing weighing on your minds or your hearts, pulling your attention away from where you want it to be or from where it should be. I love y'all to bits, to bits, to bits. Hugs all around, and I keep you in my thoughts and my prayers every single day. And with all that said, I'll just say, until next time, y'all take good, good care. Don't go away, because I will be back and I'll show you everything with the hutch. What I have left to do too on this side of the house, I have that corner shelf to do, and I have the powder room to do. And then after Thanksgiving, I am going to do this table. I may come back tomorrow, which would be Wednesday before Thanksgiving, with one more video for you guys. But then I will probably take Thanksgiving Day and Friday off, and I may come back with one more video over the weekend. And then we're gonna move into the living room and dining room. We're gonna start in there. I will have a big time decorating over there. And then I'm gonna put my home tour out, my Christmas home tour. I, honest to goodness, you guys, I don't have a date for you yet. I need to figure out how many videos I have to do in there and to get that done. It's gonna be later this year because of my cruise than normal, probably. It'll be on into December. This year, I usually like to have it up around the first. Well, that's not gonna happen this year. I think I'm gonna need another week at least to get myself organized and get and then do a home tour, you guys. So, got a lot to do, got lots of videos coming your way. Anyway, until next time, y'all take good, good care. I am yammering, yammering, yammering. Oh my goodness. Alrighty. Love y'all. Come back for a last video. Yes, I'm a dingbat.